Let's just sing some beef for you.
The meat was perfectly seared, just the way Gordon likes it.
The lamb's cooked with finesse and tender bites.
Something's up, just like Gordon had the final word.
Great start, great job. Well done.
An impressive salmon.
Delicious. So you must be the only person in this country tonight that bought black and a salmon.
When the judges revealed the main ingredients of the challenge, Christian was one contestant who seemed sure he would do a good job.
It's time to show these clowns what I really, really got.
Showing confidence in reality shows usually isn't a great look, as editors often cut these scenarios in such a way that a host can fail. But that wasn't the case with Christian. First of all, his plates looked amazing.
Blackened salmon with a vegetable medley of garlic and tangerine.
When Ratsy cut the salmon open, you could almost taste it. It looks incredible. After getting so many compliments from Gordon, Christian even relaxed a bit. The salmon tastes amazing, with the spices on the dish are ideal for everything. OMF When Anna was called to show her dessert to the judges, she was ecstatic.
More good things to say about the meat. Carrots, cookies, love that fragrance of the ginger there as well.
Woven bird.
The eggs.
Thank you.